In Psalm 136, verse 13, the Bible says that God divided the Red Sea and that His love is eternal. I ask you today, do you feel like you have an enemy that is approaching from behind you? And the more you try to flee, it seems like there's an obstacle ahead of you. The good news is that the God who got you to the place and led you to where you are now has not abandoned you. Although the enemy is approaching and although the enemy wants to destroy you and your ministry, God Almighty, who has led you to the place you are now, is still there. And so the obstacle you see in front of you, no matter what that obstacle is, no matter how large it might seem, God can divide it and get you through to the other side. If God can do that for His people and divide the Red Sea and to deliver them, God's not changed, and He can divide your problems and He can get you through to the other side. Never forget that no matter how tough it gets, if God led you to the place you are, God did not lead you there for you to be destroyed or defeated or discouraged. God led you to that place so that you would be able to see His power work in a great and powerful way. And be encouraged this week. Be encouraged. Why? Because God does not change. Even though the enemy is behind us and the obstacles are ahead of us, God will get us through this. This is Pastor Ken Smith, thanking you for watching Transforming Lives. Please share this video, if you will, and also, will you let someone know about the ministry and outreach that we're doing right here? Thank you for watching.